want to tell her that I have learned and I have experienced and I have made her my biggest teacher. And what she learned from her father is what I'm going to continue practicing. That is staying classic to the acoustic side of things, which is how I started music, but also taking risks and trying something that I've been interested in. So this is not going to be perfect, or it's not going to be what I want it to be, but
I close my eyes, I hold my breath.